from a matchup standpoint, because he's 0-15 in his career against Derek Lowe, but maybe this means he'll have to come off the bench for the game-winning home run.
There you go. Why not? It was interesting how Jerry talked about giving Bay the day off. He felt like he needed a mental day off just to kind of collect his thoughts. Also, he did it before with Castillo. The fans have been a little rough on Bay, and I'm sure all of them feel as though it's definitely warranted. And maybe just giving him a day off and then starting fresh on the West Coast.
And in Jason's defense, the entire team has stopped hitting over the last few days, especially in RBI. And he hits one toward...
decision to bring Omar and Ponce to the All-Star game, obviously you heard him because he has been red hot. Nice try by Tejano. He kind of overdrove that ground ball.
Does indeed leave the scene at the end of this year.